Hey, what's up, everyone? Today we got these cool swords here. You get a lot of bang for the buck. You got this nice guard here on the top, these nice guards here on the bottom. Look at these contours, a nice wide sturdy blade all the way to the point. And if you want to see a full review on these, let me know in the comments. I'd be happy to do a review on these, but today we're just going to see if they stick. I already knew they were gonna stick.